Donald Trump is obviously still president.
Right.
What has it been like for you to watch this Me Too moment?
I mean, I think it's been great. I'm so thankful that other women are having the courage to come forward. But yes, I do feel forgotten. I mean, you can't help but wonder why people aren't talking about Trump and the people that came forward for him, and why is he immune to this?
In 2005, set the scene for us. Where were you working and what happened?
So I worked for Bayrock Group, which was a company in Trump Tower. And I saw Mr. Trump regularly because he used the residential elevators that were right outside of our office. And I sat right in the front, just behind some glass doors. So almost daily, when he would use the elevators, I saw him. And I guess on one particular day, I decided to introduce myself to him.
And then what happened?
So I knew he was a partner of, you know, ours, so I wanted to introduce myself. I shook his hand, and he gave me a kiss on each cheek, which was normal, but he held on to my hand, and he continued to kiss my cheeks over and over again as he sort of inserted small talk. You know, he asked me where I was from, if I was a model, told me he had his own modeling agency, but he kept repeatedly kissing me, and then finally he kissed me on the lips.
Unwanted, forcibly kissing you on the lips.
Definitely.
And what did he say?
I don't even recall if he said anything after that. I want to say I think his elevator arrived, and that sort of ended the encounter. After that, I just kind of ran back into the office and called my sister. I was really upset.